Let's go, one token.
Oh!
Why don't you Google it, Dodo?
How about, fuck, no, 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 no.
Fuck, no, 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 no.
You need Jesus.
Oh, you get 97 Clay Thompson if you complete the Lights Out peg.
Fuck, no, 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 no.
Fucking dumbass retard. Nathan, I'm gonna block you.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna dig a fork in the same outlet that my router is, so you'll never hear from me again. When you try your best, when you don't succeed,
when you boo your friend and he sucks your meat.
Oh, nigga, you gay!
That's
the best one I've ever heard. When you boo your friend,
okay,
and
Eminem,
he sucks
I hear you,
meat.
Big dog.
Oh, I can't.
Your grandpa's trying to have a panic attack. Or some shit over here.
Somebody open up the garage door. Hey, look at Sheriff.
Somebody open up the screen door. Somebody's getting their
dog. Gonna make
clapped.
This nigga throw up.
Dude, have you guys ever gotten your cheeks clapped harder than a screen door? I heard.
Dre, I am.
Dude, I bet you Dre clapped fucking dude.
I'm gonna
Trey.
Throw up.
Trey,
stop.
Trey's got his
cheeks
clapped by his uncle.
Dude,
he got
Trey.
That blood.
No. Yeah, I'm gonna throw up. Please stop.
Please
oh,
throw
my God.
Up in my butthole. Dude, if he fucking
gagging,
vomits
stop.
On fucking video, I'm gonna know. what did I say? When you boot your friend and he sucks your meat or something?
So good to
meet you. When you boot your friend and he sucks your meat.
Bro,
oh my
I
God.
Can't
God breathe. It's not that hard.
Yeah,
I
got to go through your nose out of your mouth and back out.
Shut the fuck up, Mason.
Ooh.
Oh shit.
They isn't using the donkey cock.
Eh, not really.
He said, oh! Hurry up.
Don't make me take a video of you fucking coughing like that, boy. I'll throw that around. Guess what? There ain't nobody gonna be near you for the next fucking 2 years.
Hell, oh, Nathan, nobody fucking sees
you.
All you're doing is
right,
fucking house.
You're right, bitch.
Oh,
promise you, I'll show you something you'll never see before.
Oh, his dick!
Oh, no, you ain't ever gonna see that.
Bro,
I missed it. Cause there ain't nothing there. It's just a 2-inch pecker.
God. Oh, big man.
Bitch ass!
It me!
He said it me!
Literally pulls up the most retarded shots.
Nathan, it's a Galaxy Opal. What do you want me to
I'm
do?
I'm your bug!
That's good!
What?
He said what? No! Oh, don't leave. He fucking left. Well, I tell you what. You're.
And uninstall.
Oh my god, don't uninstall 2K.
Wait, that shit ever again.
Let me see. Show me.
Nope. You did not, Nathan.
Fuck, the door's open.
That's what
ah!
you get for being
bald.
Damn it!
Fuck! I was fucking ADS when he turned the corner with a fucking 12 gauge and blows my cock off.
You're stupid and gay.
This guy's got
like a knife.
The AI.
I'm
gonna
fucking boot your shit.
Dude,
do
so
$50.
$50. Shut up, dumbass.
It's a
dog.
And a few singles.
All of you need to kill yourself.
What? Yeah, you can open up a 10-pack and a couple singles.
Wait, who? Oh, thank God. Si, senor, señorita.
Hey.
You should have come outside, Blake. Buster was out there. I started butt fucking him against the tree. Your dad said,
"What? Oh my.
Whoa! Hello, Ida! Help!
Nathan, what'd you say?
Ida! Help!
Isn't PETA that pet organization or something?
Yeah. I'm calling Mark.
Dude, you're fucking stupid.
Marion County
tonight, mate.
Marion County Animal
Rescue.
I want you to play with my
thing. You need help.
You need medical attention. I want you to give me medical attention.
Who's the goat?
Larry Bird. What are you talking about? Named after the greatest white boy of all time.
You're about dumber than a window licker.
Who's better than Larry? Who's a better white boy than Larry Bird?
I don't think there is a better white boy.
Gordon Dragic?
No.
Who even is that?
Nate's just wrestling our jimmies now.
Gordon Hayward, I mean.
He's taking my cock.
He's
you're pulling my
slapping your salami.
I like me some salami.
You're flapping my jimmy slackers, dude. Stop.
Sucking your salamander.
Sucking my salamander.
Spanking my monkey, Paul. What the fuck?
I'm yoinking your Zuki.
Are you serious?
Shut up.
What was it mean? And over 2.5 minutes in the books here in the fourth. Oh my, you have Larry Bird.
Show me your balls.
Galaxy Opal! Oh my god!
Are you fucking serious?
Kyrie! I just got Galaxy Opal, Kyrie!
Hey, I know he's got me one to open.
Oh my god, dude! Oh my god!
Let's go, baby!
Let's go! Now he's got two Galaxy Opals.
Fuck yes!
Seriously, if you were to talk shit about Clay, I would fucking donkey punch you in the fucking balls.
I like some donkey punches in the balls, because they make me hurl in the
hee-haw
like a donkey.
About my own player.
How are we in overtime, dude?
The best quote of Dwayne in the whore's ego.
You said the other night, you said.
And one.
He lit a cigarette, and he sat down. He looked at me and Morgan, he said, "I think I'm dying, Bo."
Look, this man Dwayne got pissed off when he left. He's like, this is some goddamn fucking bullshit. I've had a smoke break in almost 3 or 4 hours. I said, "You'll be alright." And he said, "You'll be alright when I fucking damn bury my foot in your ass." Oh my god, I love Dwayne. Literally, one thing I cannot stand at work is when we give someone something and they fucking eat it, like half of the food, and then they complain to us that that's not what they wanted. Too bad, so sad, you fucking fat ass bitch. Fucking order some more food.
You fat ass bitch.
You think we're a fucking food bank? We're gonna give food away? Fucking...
Food
like that one dude that walks around from Campbell to South Pittsburgh, he doesn't have a home.
Just buy a house, nigga, damn.
Oh my, you know how a good way to be homeless? Just buy a house.
A good way to not be homeless is to buy a house.
I don't think they're homeless, I think they're retarded, because they could just buy a house.
I don't think they're homeless, I just think they're retarded.
Aiden, how are you supposed to buy a fucking house when you can't even fucking afford a free shit?
Oh, nigga, just buy a house, nigga. Just buy a house!
There's someone that will slap the fucking shit out of you.
Okay,
what is she saying?
Fuck!
Oh, there we go.
Yo, what is up, my gamers? It's CJ here. I hope you guys did really enjoy this little compilation of videos that I've compiled together and have put together for you guys for little funny moments. There was probably about 6 or 7 hours worth of footage that I probably missed a couple of funny moments. I probably missed a couple of funny moments here and there throughout the video, so I'm sorry about that, but I've got about 9 or 10 minutes of video in this, so I hope you guys did really enjoy the video, and if you did, make sure to smack a like on it, subscribe if you're new, but yeah, hope you guys did enjoy the video, and I will see you guys in the next one. I gave